channel. This is Aishwarya Deshmukh from Engineer's Kitchen. Are you guys bored of eating regular popcorn, active popcorn, action popcorns, 2-minute popcorns, 4-minute popcorns, etc.? Then switch your choice to chicken popcorns. Homemade chicken popcorn suits best for your weekend movie nights. So go and take a look on ingredients.
Chicken popcorn, I am using boneless breast piece of chicken. Cut this in bite-sized pieces. Add 1 egg and 1 to 2 tablespoons of soya sauce and mix all well. Now we'll add some spices to it. We'll start with 1/2 tablespoon of black pepper powder, then 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric, 1/2 tablespoon of garam masala, 1 tablespoon of coriander powder and 1 tablespoon of red chili powder. Mix it properly. Now according to your chicken quantity, add 3 big tablespoons of flour, that's maida, and add 1 tablespoon of cornstarch. Further details are given in description. Mix all the ingredients properly. Nicely coat this chicken pieces with breadcrumbs and dip in slurry of maida. Again repeat the procedure. If you don't want to repeat the double dip procedure, you can simply add breadcrumbs to above marinate, but double dip gives nice and firm coating to chicken. You can also store it in Ziploc bag and fry whenever you want. Once the oil is heated, carefully deep fry this chicken popcorns on medium flame till it's golden and brown on both the sides. Serve it with your favorite chutney.
Guys, rather than telling me to invite at my place, why don't you try it yourself? Chicken nuggets are the best option. If you guys like my video, please subscribe, also like and comment down. See you next time. Till then, eat good and feel good.